सब्सक्राइब कीजिए हमारे YouTube चैनल Shorthand Dictation लीगल मैटर्स को और दबाइए इस बेल को ताकि आपको मिल सके हमारा वीडियो सबसे पहले और यह बिल्कुल फ्री है। रेडी स्टार्ट। द नेशनल फूड सिक्योरिटी एक्ट 2013 हैज बीन enacted to provide for food and nutritional security in human life cycle approach by ensuring access to adequate quantity of quality food at affordable prices to people to live a life with dignity and for matters connected therewith are incidental thereto. Section 3 of the Act confers right upon persons belonging to eligible households under targeted public distribution system to receive food grains at subsidized prices. It also provides nutritional support to pregnant women, lactating mothers and children. Section 6 of the Act puts a statutory duty upon the state government to identify and provide meals through local Anganwadi to children who suffer from malnutrition so as to meet the nutritional standards specified in Schedule 2. Section 7 of the Act mandates that the state government shall implement schemes covering entitlements under sections 4, 5 and section 6 in accordance with the guidelines including cost sharing between the central government and the state governments in such manner as may be prescribed by the central government. Section 8 provides that in case of non-supply of the entitled quantities of food grains or meals to entitled persons under Chapter 2, such persons shall be entitled to receive such food security allowance from the concerned state government to be paid to each person within such time and manner as may be prescribed by the central government. Section 9 of the Act provides for coverage of population under targeted public distribution system. Section 10 contains a statutory mandate of state government to prepare guidelines and to identify priority households. Section 12 of the Act mandates the central and state governments to endeavor to progressively undertake necessary reforms in the targeted public distribution system in consonance with the role envisaged for them in this Act. Subsection 2 provides that reforms shall inter alia include doorstep delivery of food grains to the targeted public distribution system outlets, application of information and communication technology tools including end-to-end computerization in order to ensure transparent recording of transactions at all levels and to prevent diversion leveraging Aadhaar for unique identification with biometric information of entitled beneficiaries for proper targeting of benefits under this Act. Full transparency of records preference to public institutions or public bodies such as panchayats, self-help groups, cooperatives in licensing of fair price shops and management of fair price shops by women or their collectives, diversification of commodities distributed under the public distribution system over a period of time, support to local public distribution models and grains banks, introducing schemes such as cash transfer, food coupons or other schemes to the targeted beneficiaries in order to ensure their food grain entitlements specified in Chapter 2 in such area and manner as may be prescribed by the central government. Chapter 3 of UP Food Security Rules 2015 provides for grievances redressal system by appointment of district grievance redressal officer for redressal of grievances of ration card holders with respect to non-distribution or illegality in distribution of essential commodities by fair price shop agent and matters relating thereto. Rule 9 of the rules provides that the state government may constitute vigilance committees at fair price shop level, block level, district level and state level. Number of writ petitions are being filed daily before this court by individuals raising their grievances against illegalities in distribution of essential commodities by fair price shop agents. These writ petitions are being filed for regions that either grievance redressal system as provided in the Chapter 3 of the rules has not been implemented by the state government so far or it is not properly working. The Control Order 2016 also takes care for redressal of grievance of ration card holders. Stop.